He is 0-for-4 from downtown and 2-for-10 on the night. Been a tough night for him. LeBron, here he goes! Here he goes! Clear the lane for the King!
And LeBron taking Jabari Smith to the rack and then finishing in, and really was a quite a distance under the rim. Sometimes you're that far under, it's hard to reach back and get the flush. That's when the rim...